Hey guys, and welcome to Train Sim 2020. It's been a while since I played this game, but I'm in nonetheless, so I hope you enjoy this. First of all, before I want to get into this video, I've decided to make a thing called Super Gaming Sundays, where basically every Sunday was when I upload a video of a certain game, just so at least I can get a sort of consistency on this channel, because my upload schedule is poor. I just literally just upload wherever I want. So I want to make a thing called Super Gaming Sundays, and what they'll probably be based off was me recording, and say, on a Thursday and a Friday, and uploading on a Sunday, just so I have some sort of schedule on this YouTube career thing. This isn't a career, because this is just for fun. But anyway, hello, what's that? Never mind. Anyway, we're just going to get straight into it. And so yeah, Super Gaming Sundays. I'm recording this on the Thursday, the 20th of August, and this will probably be uploaded later on in the evening. So yeah, Super Gaming Sundays. I will not do it this Sunday, but actually, shall I? Yes, I will upload Super Gaming Sunday this Sunday, the 23rd of August, and then from every single Sunday will be when I upload, and then when I am ready to build on my YouTube series of things like webcam. I know some of you want to watch my weird face for some reason. I don't know why I've got this up. Anyway, we're gonna move on from that, and we're gonna focus on the game. So yes, Train Sim 2020. I have been playing so much Euro Truck Simulator, my train sim is just going to go wild on me today. But anyway, so let's start. So Gatwick Express have launched a new fleet in the form of Class 442s. You are in the driving seat of this VIP service to London Victoria. Note, the junctions ahead are limited to 40 miles an hour. So we're on London to Brighton. Okay, open the doors to allow passengers to get. Blah, 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 blah. We know what we're doing. Get trains forward. Just jet in. And yeah, the 442. So this is obviously the year of this scenario is probably based around. I haven't got a clue. Definitely not today, just because these things are not around on the Gatwick Express anymore. They're now 387s. 387s, yes. But Gatwick Airport, yes. Some big sign there. Any planes? There's a plane. But we're not focused on trains because our doors are about to close. And we run away. Any second. Here we go. Allow the doors to close, release the brakes, and we'll be on our way to London. Another train coming in as we speak, probably about to terminate. I don't know about you, but he seems to be going in quite fast. That might just be me, I'm not sure. I know he's slowing down. Yeah, off we go. We're out and back in the cab. Alright, so when I did this scenario a long, long time ago, I think when the 442 first came out, around 2015-16 approximately. No, it was 2015 it came out. Wow, I've been playing this game for 5 years now, that's mental. But, yeah, we're just going straight to Victoria non-stop. Yeah, when I did this, I got a score of 984, which is good. It was a gold medal, but I'm hoping I can do better than that today, because I know this route quite well. Right, all the way to Wakefield, and we're just going to go straight out, flat into 90, and then be on our way to London. So, yes, let's have a little chat. Nice. Okay, so Super Gaming Sundays will be alternating between whatever game I fancy playing, but I will balance it out to make sure I'm getting an equal amount of content for each game on a Sunday. And that will be, so say, I don't want to post like, I don't know, I don't want to post like a Golf with Friends episode 1 week, then a Train Simulator game the next week, and then go back to Golf with Friends. I want to have a nice equal amount of games I play. And yeah, I feel like Golf with Friends, Train Sim and Euro Truck will be the main three. Train Sim and Euro Truck will be obviously the big two that I'll be uploading loads of. Golf with Friends, I'm not sure if I want to do it on a consistent basis, because you know, I played all the maps. The workshop doesn't have that great amount of work. I know people work hard on maps and I appreciate it, but they're just not as good as the actual maps. So plus, because since I've played all the maps, there's nothing much there. So I need a decent, better game to upload onto my channel. Probably even if I get, I don't know, Train Sim World 2 has just come out. So what I want to do is, when I buy that game, give it a couple of weeks until I've learned how to do that, and Bakerloo line all to your heart's content, I say. Right, so enough of that, and we're just going to focus on getting to London. I do like the 442. I don't have the sound pack, unfortunately, from Armstrong Powerhouse, but I have seen that it is very good, and I will probably bring it back in the future once I have the sound pack. So, passing a little stop in Southern Service over there. That's not what I wanted to zoom in on, but never mind. Passenger view, nice. Sure. Oh, I like that. Stick your head out the window, that's kind of cool. Alright, so what are goodbye East Croydon, Clapham Junction, and we'll stop at London Victoria in 23 mile time. This is going to be quite a quick run, I can't lie. But yeah, I do like the Gatwick Express. I've never rode on it, but I did like having a look at this livery when it was about. Obviously, I don't use Gatwick Airport that much, so I wouldn't have a reason to do it. To go there, so. There we go. Right, so we've got 8 miles. Well, I was halfway yawning for that, excuse me. Right, so we've got an 8 limit coming up, so I'm just gonna put into shun. I'm just gonna just let the train coast. I believe this is Earlswood. I think that's Earlswood or Earlswood. Earlswood. Okay. For some reason my head said Earlsfield, but I'm thinking no, Earlsfield is on the Wimbledon line, South West Trains main line, whatever you want to call it, South Western Railway, sorry. Bring the speed a little bit back up. Tunnel hasn't loaded in. Number 442. We're just passing, I know, past on our left, above ground obviously, is Red Hill Station. I do know that for a fact. So, this is going to be a quite quick journey into London. I think it's about half an hour or so, probably be less than that. We're struggling to pick up speed because of the gradient we're climbing up, but we'll catch up quickly. Where's Quarry Tunnel? Oh, we can open it, so that's... So, here's our map. This is... Here's Gatwick. This area here. There's Red Hill. Here's East Croydon, South West Depot. Right, East Croydon here, Selhurst Depot there, coming up Balham, Clapham Junction, London Victoria, and yeah, so it's pretty basic, it's just one straight main line this route. Alright, picking the speed back up slowly, but should do it. Tunnel. Right, here we go. Take a sip of water. Always stay hydrated during hot weather, people. Right, so Merstham. And then down here, you'll see the M25. So if you want to be theoretically, we are still in Surrey, but because we're in the M25, I count it as we're now technically in London. Here we go. Times penalty, was I late? Oh, I was late. Oh, I need to pick my speed up. Oh, I don't think I'm going to get full 100,000 points now. Right. Is this fan work? Oh, the fan works, that's nice, but we won't need it. I do like the kind of detail to this train. This is quite old, but I do like the detail. Can we sit over here? We can. Kind of nice little view here, this cab. Quite a big cab, actually, if you ask me. It's kind of nice. Oh, Southern train. Presumably going somewhere to Brighton. I do like the detail where the windscreen wipers would be. Oh, I like that. And a bit burdened. Bird's mess there under the slow lines. We're definitely late. Try and pick the pace up. Alright, let's try and get to try and catch up as quick as we can so we don't lose any more points. Although I definitely know I'm not going to beat 984 now. Because I think what happened last time is, when I played this, I forgot about like a 20 mile an hour speed limit just outside Victoria. And I was just going along about 40, so I just lost loads of points. Going as quick as I can. Probably passing about Causton South around about now. Over there is Causton Town. But we are. Just pause the game, just get a nice little parting shot. Very nice. Here is the Tatton Corner branch. Doesn't actually connect off the main line. Connect to the main line until past Reedham and then into Purley. But there's Reedham. Gonna have a Gatwick Express train watching us. We're a little bit late. We're not like drastically late. Okay, so we're passing Purley. We've got a 60 limit coming up, so we'd have to try and break through it as late as possible, just so we can quarter catch up time. There's another train ahead of us. Alright. Here we know about the 60. Just leaving to shunt. Leaving to off actually. And about 60, 45, 30, 45. Okay, right. Put a little bit of brake on. A bit more. That should do it. Emergency brake, no. I've lost. It's all gone horribly wrong, but we got 377 points, which is 100 because the class 377 is passing through right next to us, running through South Croydon. So, there we go. No way he's going faster than me. What's this? We got a brake. We've caught up time at least. It's 45. So we're cleared into platform 1, but we'll probably have to stop at the end of the platform. And it goes through. Get your tree lights on. No, they're not that great. Oh, we've got a bonus, so we're on time. We're just going to see the yellow, so we're just going to get back up to 30. Get this frame rate back. Nice view to Croydon. I was just spamming the tab key thinking I'm pressing one but wasn't. I was pressing the tab. So I was like 1 minute going back into the cab. A little bit more speed. Right, so we're definitely caught up with a train, I think. So we're probably close to around about 50, I think. So we're going at a decent, higher speed. For the speed limit, so like if it kind of makes, I don't know what I'm saying. No, I do know what I'm saying, but I can't explain it. So we're going at a decent speed, close to the speed limit, as high as possible, but also going at a decent speed to make sure I don't catch up with the other train. That kind of makes sense. Got to try and like keep my distance, like you should do in public right now because of social distancing rules. I'm going to shut up about that. Signal's gone clear. Still just got double yellows. One's gone green. So there, closed. Bloody hell, it's 20 minutes so far, not bad. Not bad indeed. Speed limit's gone up to 70, so I'm assuming that there's a train. There's definitely a train in front, so it should be travelling around about 70. So, Fulton Heath. Yep. It's nice. I've got some aspect chasing, like yellow, chasing yellow signal. So at least it's not just straight out full on green all the way to London. I have to drive at least with somewhat caution, which that's what I kind of like. I'm just going to hover, just keeps bringing up on and off between 67 and 69 miles an hour. Now I'm coming up on Norbury, so we've only got 5 miles to Clapham, so not that far away. We're doing quite well. Yeah, this signal is just going to keep changing to yellow. Stratton Common should be coming up soon, which means once we pass there, we'll be curved onto Balham, and then we're only like 3 miles away from I've realised that signal went red, so I'm just putting all the brakes on. All the brakes. That train must have slowed down for the 60. Yep. Basically, Balham and Clapham are coming up soon. The train up there, going towards Epsom or Sutton or something like that. By Mitcham Junction. A little bit more power on. Nicely done. Shut off the power because it keeps changing from a single to a double yellow, so keeping my distance a little bit. Lovely water. Alright, Balham's coming up. Let's pick up a bit more speed. Alright, 60. Just let it coast around. I mean, that's a single year. Let's just change to double. So, just let the train coast in. Right, the curve around. So. Train's going to like West Croydon or something. Coming up on Balham, there's the line from Crystal Palace. Proper South London territory we're in right now. So
double yellow.
So Clapham Junction is very much upon us now, 2 miles away. And then that should be what, 5 miles to Victoria? More or less five, just 4.5, or 4.3. Be up speed a little bit. Put brakes on a little bit. Slow the speed down slightly. Let it coast around the speed, because I'm sure the train in front of me is most likely going to stop at Clapham. Nope. I accidentally pressed X and I think the sound came on. Nope. Let it coast. Let's have a look at the map, see what we've got. There's a delayed southern service that's on our line. He's most likely going to stop at Clapham. Nope, actually, he just whizzed straight through, which is a bit of a surprise. I'm just going to flat up to 60 just to pick up the pace a little bit. Nice, 4:50 coming. Down slightly. That signal was single yellow, so this might be a red. That's why I'm slowing down. Right, single yellow. So it's going on fuse 450, just hanging about. 3377 there and then. So spit the speed we've got actually. And right, 2.5 miles into Victoria. Not a problem. Signal in front of us is bright red. We're going to slow down. And it's just changed as I spoke. Just go up to 45. Check what is actually happening with this train. It's on the line, but after Battersea, after it passes Battersea Park, it's gonna cross over our line. And I'm speeding because I wasn't paying attention. Oh, this is all gone wrong. It's all gone wrong at the last hurdle. Just like last time. Oh dear. Oh dear. I knew this would happen. I knew this would happen. Especially if I start, because I started recording as well. It happens when you don't pay attention. Things just go wrong. My signal is, don't know, I can't see it. It's green. Launch it up. Launch push it up to 45. I'm just going to coast it. I don't think we need any more speed. So we get into Victoria. Lovely train this is. The detail to it is quite decent, especially for the time it was in 2015. But anyway, Battersea Park. Camera. I'll forget about that because zooming in causes lag. So. So we haven't got a platform yet, as you see at the bottom there. You see the platform isn't there, but we are due to come to 14, so we're just going to slow the train down nice and easy. Just fanning the brake on and off. Down 31 minutes and this took us into London, so not bad. We're waiting for another train to Gatwick Express to leave Victoria, that's why. So I'm just gonna put more brake on, just gonna bring it down gently to a nice. Come on, slow, stop. I mean, the platform's there. Oh! Okay, so we've been cleared into 14. Which was perfect timing, actually, because I thought I was gonna spud there. Nice Southeastern 375 in its old unbranded livery in yellow, white and yellow. And obviously the dark blue now, which I love. Honestly, I think that's my favourite livery of all the trains in the country. Right, Victoria. We're early. We're very early, which is a surprise. When we got that penalty for being late, I thought, we're going to lose so many points. We're going to ride into Victoria late. But we're actually early, which is a surprise. Just fanning the brake on to just glide the train smoothly. Just ease it in a little bit. Just bring it to a nice, gentle halt. Slow it down. There we go. Ease it in. That'll do it. That'll perfectly be fine there. And doors. There we are. How's that for stopping position? Yeah, that's alright. Stopping position. I just mumbled words there. But anyway, we have arrived at London Victoria, where our journey ends today. I hope you have enjoyed this last little run. I have. It's been very nice. Oh, numbers of trains. Basically, you want to know, we had 442, 416 in the rear. And on the front, we had. Oh, we can't see there. It doesn't say. But it probably will say here. We had 442, 419. Wait, so it says it there, but it doesn't say it on the. It doesn't say it here, which is quite interesting. Well, anyway, 416 and 419 for train spotters out there. You want to know what we were actually driving today. I should have done it at the start. But yeah, right. Have a quick look around in Victoria. Very nice. It's rare to see South Eastern have completely emptied their platforms, but coming in on platform 7. Most likely in service from Dartford. Right, here we go. Nice work. Looks like the class 442 feet will fit with the nice and completely scenario completed. 955, I called it at the end. Yeah, it wasn't great. But for a 36 minute scenario, it will do. The game froze. It's frozen on me. We're back in. Achievement unlocked. Class 442 Express. Sorry, whatever. Right, so anyway, that has been the Class 442 from Gatwick Airport to London Victoria. A simple video just to catch up with things. But if you have enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and actually no, you won't be able to comment because for some reason I can't get my comments to switch on. So just leave a like on it. And if you want to see more content like this, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so you are notified every single time I upload, which is probably never. But don't forget, Super Gaming Sundays, this Sunday, I don't know what time, there will be a random time on a Sunday. I hope you will join us for that. And yes, I will see you guys on Sunday. Catch you in a bit.